Installing a local web server is an easy way to store various Dell EMC tools, such as PerkCLI or OMSA, so that you don't need to have your server hosts connect to the internet. In this video, we will cover the installation of Apache on a fresh Ubuntu server install. The first step is to make sure the packages for apt are the latest versions. To do this, use the command sudo apt update. Now that our packages are up to date, we can install the Apache 2 package using the command sudo apt install Apache 2. The next step is to configure the firewall to allow access. In this example, we will not secure it with SSL, but that may be a step you want to use in a production environment. The command to use is sudo ufw allow apache. Now that we have a working web server, we can download the files that we want to host to the server. For this example, we will download the PerkCLI tool and OMSA for VMware. To do this, we will use the wget command along with the download location from dell.com/support. We will now move the files into the web server folder. To do this, use sudo mv filename space slash var slash www slash html and then enter the admin password. You'll now be able to download the files to other servers using wget or a browser. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell, and leave a like if this video was helpful. For more tips and tricks, check out our other tutorials on our channel. If you have any questions, contact our support staff via Twitter or the Dell community forums.